Hi, I'm Karen.
I'm Wesley.
I'm Chelsea.
Diversity refers to the characteristics that distinguish each of us, including our histories, personalities, experience, and belief, all of the things that shape who we are. Our worldview, viewpoint, and method are all shaped by confluence of our differences. Diversity also refers to the acceptance, value, and recognition of differences based on sexual orientation, gender, age, race, religion, and ethnicity. The One Malaysian concept put the interests of the people first without looking at their social, cultural, and economic background. It also advocates that Malaysians, especially youth, adopt a patriotic spirit and devote their loyalty and service to the country at all times. So it is very fitting that all of us continue to love Malaysia and advance the nation through our participants in various fields. Youth leaders to have a great role to play in developing the country and to fortify the image of Malaysia in the international arena. The national youth policy and national social policy created by the government need to be given due regard by the youth community.
Even though each and every one of us is a human being with the ability to experience joy, fear, love, and happiness, we may experience discrimination based on our appearance, our relationships, or our age. Consider how teenagers may occasionally be treated in a convenience shop. Are you always treated with respect in that circumstance? Have you ever thought that you were unfairly evaluated simply because you were a young person? This is an illustration of how young people are occasionally wrongly judged. It also demonstrates how, in some circumstances, simply being older can confer some additional social power. This is occasionally referred to as privilege. People should start realizing that diversity is a beautiful thing, because without diversity, the world would be incomplete. In the absence of diversity, men and women would not be diverse. As there could be no progeny, humanity would vanish within a few generations. Even if they were, they would be the same as living individuals, because any alterations would introduce variation.
The Malaysian idea prioritizes the needs of the populace over considerations of their socio-cultural and economic background. It also urges Malaysians, particularly young people, to have a patriotic attitude and always show their allegiance to and serve the nation. Therefore, it is only appropriate that we all stay committed to loving Malaysia and helping the country grow by working in a variety of sectors. Youth leaders can significantly contribute to Malaysia's development and to enhancing its standing internationally. The youth community must give the government's national youth policy and national social policy the respect they deserve.
The One Malaysia idea carries a message encouraging people to live more harmoniously together. It must be emphasized that developing a spirit of oneness requires nurturing and care from a young age. Therefore, it is by no means a simple undertaking. As a result, social institutions like the family and education play a crucial role in providing high-quality care and support to strengthen the sense of community. We are hopeful that the One Malaysia concept will add value to efforts to strengthen the sense of unity and ethnic relations among Malaysians. It is a clear and timely idea. Even though each and every one of us is a human being with the ability to experience joy, fear, love, and happiness, we may experience discrimination based on our appearance, our relationships, or our age. Consider how teenagers may occasionally be treated in a convenience shop. Are you always treated with respect in that circumstance? Have you ever thought that you were unfairly evaluated simply because you were a young person? This is an illustration of how young people are occasionally wrongly judged. It also demonstrates how, in some circumstances, simply being older can confer some additional social power. This is occasionally referred to as privilege.
Every culture, every nation, and every single person has a unique perspective on the world.
Every culture, country, and individual has unique information, viewpoints, and points of view.
Miracle can occur when these many points of view are combined.